how to run the depreciation in SAP. So for that, we'll go to transaction code AFAB and we'll do the depreciation run. So AFAB, here we have to directly execute the depreciation run. Before that, I just wanted to show you for which account asset we are tracking and we are exploring. So we'll go to transaction code. This is the transaction code AW01N. So this is the asset we are checking now. So here, if you see, planned depreciation for period is showing as showing in a orange color. It means the depreciation run is not done here. So what we will do is we will execute the depreciation run for 8 and then we'll see what has happened. And here also, like in the depreciation, unplanned depreciation, ordinary depreciation is this one 997, and acquisition value it is showing as 20,000 and net book value it is showing as 19. So what are the changes happens once the depreciation run, we will check for this particular asset. So this is the transaction code of AFAB and give your company code fiscal year and posting period. We are executing it for 8. First, always we have to do it in the test run. Execute. Yeah, that is fine. It is just a warning message. Press enter. Yes. So it will show you if any errors are there and that we need to rectify. So if it is no errors, we are fine. So you will see there are two assets which are going to post. Sorry, there are two periods which the transactions will go and post. One is 7 in the month of October and 8 in the month of November. Go back. Now remove the test run. Go to more and here go to program and execute in the background. So always do it in the background mode for the real transaction. Give the output device as LP01 or a local device LC01. Click on continue. Click on immediate and check and save it. So the background job is saved. Now we'll check whether the background job has completed or not. /n SM 37 and execute. So our job, the recent job is start time is 11:25. So this is a recent job. So that got completed. Sorry for the disturbance, background disturbance. Okay. So here you will see that the job is completed. Now we'll go to depreciation explorer. So here what we have is it is not showing any depreciation. Just we'll refresh the asset and we'll check plan posting date. So here you will see that it is showing in posted. So earlier it was not showing as a posted, it was showing as a plan. When it is posted, it will show you as a posted, and if you go down, it is showing as a plan. So this is how the depreciation run we can do it in SAP. Thank you.